Guys, welcome back. So today I'm actually, as you can see, I'm in the car. I'm actually gonna be on my way to a store. So I'm gonna organize a little bit. And I was thinking the dollar store. So come with me. Okay, guys, we are here. Alright, guys, let's see how much we can do here. Seems pretty decent. These are pain relief. Where did this go? Nasal congestion. That looks like it goes all the way down here, but it's so messy. Ibuprofen is almost gone. We have the gels, which is the ones that I use. Okay, guys, I'm back. Trying to check these out. Melatonin goes up here. It's a lot of these vitamins I've never tried. I'm like, what are these? They look pretty popular. Vitamin D. These don't go here. They're all over the place. Calcium. guess it's a little loud in here. These are vitamin C too. This one is empty, so we'll put that here for now. We have fish oil in the back, which I don't see fish oil up here, so how about we... I don't know how to bring these up. That child is very happy. Very happy to be here. Fish oil. There we go. Vitamin C. Let's bring this up here. Never heard of these. Calcium, I look so lonely. Don't worry, calcium. Melatonin, we have a lot of melatonin up here. Energy. Woman's daily vitamins. Oh, that's neat. Vitamin D. You don't grow here. Hair, skin, and nails. People open these boxes. Let's hang that up there. Here's more vitamin D. Where did I see it? Just keep you back here. Make you nice and organized. We have energy, which you belong here. Energy. Milk energy. Oh, this one's full. Glucosamine. Here with your family. Melatonin, glucosamine, vitamin B12, melatonin, you're down here. Vitamin C. And what else? Hair, skin, and nails. You don't need to belong here, Hulse. You belong up here with your family. There we go. And okay, so I decided to just put these up front. Melatonin, we should bring more up here. Melatonin, can we fit three more? Looks like we can. Oh, there's a mix up here. Oops. These are probiotics, which here, right here. Vitamin D, I gotta find your home. I have no idea where you're at. You can probably remove this box. And let's see what else. Vitamin D, where are you? Where are you, vitamin D? You're so... Oh, you're here. Okay. Let's put you there. Hair, skin, and nails. Sorry, I'm back. It was a little hectic. And now trying to see, we have women's daily vitamins. This energy can probably go back here so it won't fall. There we go. Women's daily melatonin. You're all full. Okay. Let's move women's daily vitamins up to the front. song I sing? Hair, skin, and nails. Let's put some more over here so we can look up women's daily vitamins. Weight control. Some more hair, skin, and nails. Supports healthy memory and circulation. Bring you guys up a little. These are hair, skin, and nails. Oh, hair, skin, and nails. Keep this one over here. There we go. Weight control. There we go. Weight control. Super B. We have calcium. Hair, skin, and nails. We're doing great here, y'all. Just need to find the family for these. Vitamin C, ginseng. They're all full. Maybe if I move these to the back, I'll put some ginseng. These are vitamin C's here. Glucosamine. Can put here. Where the heck is B12? I don't see B12. I guess people buy it all the time. And put B12 right here where you can see it. There we go. Guys, melatonin, I could put you here and just bring up vitamin D, fish oil, and let's bring you guys up, ginseng. Okay. Alright, I think this looks great, look at that. It's so amazing. Super awesome. This is actually bothering me. We'll just keep that there though. I'm not gonna. But look at this. If I can just have a whole day to organize this store, I would do it. Because I love it. This doesn't go here. Let's put these up here. More of these boxes, so let's put it up here. The green one. There's no tag to this one. We'll keep it right there. More green ones. Oh, so they just stock them here. So if there's no room, they just leave it there. Oops. sneeze and congestion. There's some over here that I had left. Where did I put it? There they are. Let's put these over here. This is so messy, y'all. I don't even know how I'm gonna do it. It's just so many. Let me just have one day. One day is all I ask. I mean, I probably won't finish the whole store, but it'll be so satisfying to look at once everything is organized. Let's put these here. Okay, we got some aspirin. Let's turn you over. I would think I came like few minutes before the store opened, and it's still pretty full here. Still pretty full. Eye drops. Oh my gosh, look at this. Unbelievable. Like, oh, Lord Jesus. It's so crazy. I can't do it. I gotta be careful with these that I won't fall on the floor. Oh, that's why they put the box so it won't fall back there. Sinova Cambogia? What is that? It's to lose weight, but this doesn't even... I wouldn't even know where that goes. These colorful things, I guess, go down here. Is that how they are organizing it? Milk and magnesia. I hope these are so delicious. Just kidding. Oh my gosh, like, I can't do this, y'all. Like, this is, my teeth are grinding against each other because I just want, it's just so messy. So, allergy relief. I'm not going to push that too forward because they will fall. Let's bring you up because it looks like people like to buy you allergy relief. Compared to Zyrtec, since you can't buy that over the counter anymore, I think now you gotta show ID. But I don't use that, so I don't have to have. I don't. It's not my issue. Drives me nuts that these boxes are kind of open. Like, really? Aspirin. You don't belong here, aspirin. Eczema cream. Nasal strips. Advil. Which... these are all the same. Because when you're on here, you're going to thank me later. Like, oh, organize my shelves. Who did these? They're so nice, so kind. Somebody actually commented so they should pay you. Well, you guys pay me because of your comments, your love, your support. That's so much better for me than anything else. Did I do this? I think I did. Let's make these a little lined up here. Can't be perfect, but at least I'll try. The pain relief. Sorry guys, I'm like switching hands. The camera's a little shaky, I apologize. Alright y'all, so I think I'm gonna let you go. I do appreciate this view of the vitamins. Because I think this video will just be way too long. And I am gonna go grocery shopping, so I'll take you guys there. So this is Sweet Sounds ASMR. See you guys next time.